Welcome back to another episode of Resident Evil 7. This is your boy Karagol Gaming. And you know who's with me? Her Royal Freshness up in here.
Hey guys, sorry.
left me hanging, fucking left the Discord and bounced.
okay, listen, I gotta go. It's too scary for me.
The way I have my bank account set up. Alright, so I'm gonna put the happy birthday tape.
Oh yeah, back in the box with you.
But yeah, it's time to join Lucas in his paradise.
I am not excited about this at all.
Not one bit, boyo. Hey, up, come on
now. Fucking straws, baby.
Oh, it's setting the mood.
Oh, what the fuck is that, though? Is that like... Oh, God, no. 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 Ah, oh, shit. You're gonna have to beep that out. They gonna think it's a swear.
Oh, that's the thumbnail action right there!
Got him.
Let's play. Got him. Stuck in your chairs like this. There's no reason, Lucas!
Lucas, you're a fucking mess. What?
Should be a mannequin head right there.
Better watch some telly.
Heyo.
I don't see nothing in this room. Wait, what's that hanging from the ceiling in the middle? Oh, that's just the yeah. Sweet setup, bruh.
Let's see what we got. What's your old ass TV?
He's the creepiest white dude I have ever seen.
Ethan.
Why do people do that?
Ethan. Hold on. I got some for you. Looky what I've got. You know what this is for?
Oh, your butt.
You know what Zoe wants?
Oh, God.
No.
No. Stop setting me up, man.
Let's not play.
She thinks this thing is special. Mm-mm. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him that everybody wants to go back to how things were. Zoe's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So, Ethan. Ethan. You can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want, looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
How do you do that, though? How do you do that?
Fuck!
Impressive. Oh. So is that gonna open up sometime soon as well?
Maybe this is a new hub. Yeah.
Bro. I hear it. No.
Not today.
Not like this. Oh, okay. Yeah, no, that's not gonna pop off like that.
On the upside, maybe we're gonna find that mannequin head.
It's the wrong button, mate. So,
oh shit.
Any chance I could
dismantle?
Either that or just ozy on under there. Watch your wide hips, Ethan. Hey, up.
Aw, man.
I saw this butt. Lucas, you freaky deaky. This motherfucking game is gonna put a monster that's gonna chase me, and I'm gonna have to look at this shit.
Yeah.
Ayo. Don't you know I am a fucking veteran at crouching? I crouch at the worst of times.
You do. It's true.
Hey, there you are.
Ayo. I'm really happy that wasn't in the basement where we ran away from those fucking
Believe
things.
That joint right.
Oh shit. Is that from the ceiling? Yeah.
What am I to do? Wait, can I?
You gonna fucking climb over it? Sweet.
What's that? Okay, guys.
Guys.
Well, shit! I don't want to do all this.
Well,
I have like 10 strong ammo. I can't unload these guns. I wanted to go back and repair the other handgun that we received, because I'm thinking that might be stronger as well. So
might be.
Now, what the fuck?
That was not me that time.
I hope not. Ayo. Don't put me on a timer. So, if a brother does... Oh, shit.
Wide-ass hips.
See, if you hold the gun like that, Ethan! So, if a brother does... That right there. Might have to... No! Fuck! I hate myself. I don't wanna use this fucking gun anymore. So I don't wanna reload on him. Oh shit! You fucking-
Whoa!
Probably shouldn't mention that, eh?
Yeah.
Well, I would've fucking assumed that the fucking initial explosion would've fucking exploded this one as well.
Yeah, and I don't feel like it was low enough to actually get you there.
Yeah. Alright, so I'm probably fucking dead at the next hit. Shit. And like I said, I don't want to use this special super strong... There was something that popped out there. Yeah, again, sliding. Can we? Nope, okay.
God damn it. Crawl, Ethan.
Oh, nah, see, that's a honeypot.
Yeah, that is a honeypot if we ever did see one.
Although this is Lucas, so I think the term should be, are you honey dicking me right now?
Honey dicking. Reflexes.
Don't start nothing, won't be nothing, mate. Oh shit, the fucking bed!
Oh, well, okay. They got us good.
They did. He was honey-dicking me all along! Well, I'm gonna have to use it. That was the expensive splishy splashes, just so you know, Ethan. Alright, so. Ayo! Okay, so that's the happy birthday room. I can't fucking see.
Who's that?
I might have to shoot it off. Yep.
Yeah.
No other way. Don't reload.
Wow, wow, wee, wow, woo! You have got a good eye!
Motherfucker, that's that bullshit.
God damn it!
What's a brother to do? Hey man, if this fucking hits me, I'm suing. It's gonna hit me.
Yeah, it's gonna fucking hit you. But, oh man. What the fuck are you supposed to do though? I love the fucking. I get it.
Ayo! Huh.
Huh.
Oh shit, the fucking
password,
bed.
Right? Why don't you try 0814?
I don't wanna.
No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know!
No, take 0621, maybe?
I'm gonna do this, 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 this.
Huh?
Top, tick, top, tick.
Is that a bomb somewhere? No.
Wait. What the fuck? No! Fucking shit!
What?
The game fucking repositioned me, so I took that straight to the gut.
Yeah. What? Also, why did you take that number?
I saw it in the diary with the puzzle thingy, if you remember, with the room with all the trophies.
Mm-hmm. Well,
they had gotten her a 259 piece puzzle, and I was like, just add the zero.
Yeah. Well, that didn't work.
My fucking splishy splash is used, but. So do we have any other clues?
Ugh. I don't think so, not apart from what he said.
He said 3.
Yeah, he said 0621 0814? I don't remember. It just ripped the apparatus apart.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know!
I think you gotta do all three of them, maybe.
What do you think so? Should I do 05? Wait. See. Tick-tock.
0621, try that one first.
Damn it. What did you say?
0621.
621.
Tick-tock.
Out of there, man. Top,
tick, top, tick, top.
Okay, so 0814. Yep. Oh, watch out. Did it open? Oh. That wasn't there before.
He's toying with us, the bastard. Oh, fuck. is a trap.
Everything here is a trap, dude. It's fucking Lucas we're talking about.
So, shoot him with a gun? I don't have any more heaters though.
Yeah, that might be the safest thing to do, just shooting them. Oh, what?
That's for closing.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Gosh, dang.
But this seems like such a waste. Okay, good.
Oh, yep, okay. Shit. Fucking hell.
I'm still on the green, so, you know. Right, so, let us... This is good. This is great. Yep.
Okay. Please, Jesus fucking Christ, I've heard of ragdoll, but this is fucking ridiculous.
I fucking hate myself again. I reloaded. Oh, hey, hop, hey, hop, hey, hop, hey, hop, hey, hop. I think it's time for a save room. Don't you agree? Oh, wait, 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 wait. Okay, cool. What the fuck am I supposed to do now? Ethan can't fucking jump. Okay, hello! Fucking that, look! Not a goodie inside here. Hey, up, hey, up, hey, up, hey, up. Easy does it.
Oh. Man, you know that's a fucking explosive.
Yes, please!
Oh, yeah.
Right, so.
Shoot it.
Ah.
Motherfucker. Can't pull a fast one on us.
So, can I just stand up straight here? Yes, please. I don't know how, but I'll take it. Shit, the fucking bed. This is a boss area.
Yep. Already, though? Honestly, the house didn't feel like much of a challenge.
Yep, yeah. Come on, brother. Oh, what shit the fucking hell? And then go up. Up.
You should be dead, though. You should be dead.
There you
okay.
Go. Okay. A fucking medic!
Oh. Wow.
I just had to get a chump, didn't you? Hey, up! Fuck! Don't crouch. What the fuck?
Oh,
I think I might as well reload this one because... Yeah. Does it automatically anyway.
Mm.
Let's just... use the weak ones first. Right. What's this? I hear you, motherfuckers.
Are those pigs? In the ceiling?
I think so.
Yeah.
Looks like it. Where you at, though? Where? I can clearly hear you, man. Shit. Yeah.
Fuck. No, what the? What's it doing there? Ah, it's drunk.
Okay. No, shit. Juke's your ass. Shit. Always one bullet away. What the fuck, game?
It's like it knows.
I ain't trying to do all this shit with them. Yo, I had like 64 or 74 bullets. A up. Ooh, Magnum ammo. Take a little swig of that Frank's though.
The bravery.
Alright. Yeah, see you, big dog. Could you be a save room? Yes, you are! Alright. Okay. Oh, fuck. Don't tell me there are more tapes. Well, alright, let us do this.
Yeah.
Alright, so let's explore this path.
Ooh, we're gonna get some more VHS tapes, I think.
I hope not. Okay, so hold up. Where does that go? Save my game. I'm gonna have to risk it for a biscuit, mate. There you go. Okay.
Alright.
Cord is leading.
Man, you got better eyesight than I do. Fucking hell.
This is probably a bomb. Okay. So am I supposed to shoot it? Where exactly? Or don't I have any more business up here for now? That's what it seems like, right?
Yeah, for now.
I might have to drop down here. But if I do that, how would I get back to this spot? How How would I get back? I would be trapped in there. Ah!
Decisions.
Let's just, see what he has in store for us, yeah?
Yeah.
Boss fight.
Yeah.
Shit.
What?
He was looking up like, oh my god, I have fucked up. Okay. Ah!
Yeah, boy.
This is the better gun, by the way.
Yeah.
What is that? The fuck is that? Okay, so light bulb. Oh, no way. Oh, no. Don't unleash the beast. Whatever the fuck that is in there. There's nothing in there, right? Oh, okay, good. Shit, the fucking bed. Does it look like a fucking stage right there? There's a gate opening up and there's the lights and you have the fucking sound system ready to go.
Yeah. Well, there might be something there later.
Like I might need that in a hot second.
Wait. Exactly.
So. What is this? What is... Oh, okay, that's what I need. Seems a bit too easy, though. This is a bomb. Oh, shit! The fucking bed. Still green to the green, baby.
Mm-hmm. Those fucking steroids help.
Surely not. Okay then. No shit, the fucking bed.
Whoa.
No.
Okay.
No.
All right. Cool.
No.
Not a problem.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and
girls. Oh, shit.
Welcome to the bonfire. Keep it clean, gentlemen.
You were right, though.
Hey, what the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Like six frames per second. What the fuck? It's a boomer!
Whoa.
Can I jump down? If I get up here? Fucking puking! Look at this.
Oh wow. Oh, get the fuck! That is a boomer though, you were right.
You can't. Oh, fuck! Oh, it's all up in my face! Peace!
Oh, ew, fuck, that's disgusting though.
Fucking hell! Squishy. Fucking hell, stop!
I'm impressed! Not only are you still alive, you have all your fingers and toes!
Shit. What can I do with that?
You're doing okay, buddy.
Dead? Fuck.
Oh, they... Yep.
Fat man down!
Next wave?
He was never my favorite anyway.
Fuck off. Shit, I'm red.
Yep. Was that our last plushie?
Yep.
Oh boy.
Fuck off. Oh no. Shit, no, not this way, bro.
Oh boy.
Nah.
Nah. I'm going back. Oh. Is that one of his, like, mechanical things?
Might be. How's about a save room?
That would be very nice.
That fight was bullshit, though. How was I supposed to maneuver?
I don't know, because, yeah, his trailing was way too good. He would have hit you no matter what, I feel. Oh, no, it's a body. It's a booty.
Next. 1408. What's a dope-ass movie?
I have not seen it.
Ooh. Wait a minute now. Okay, I see you, big dog. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna call the episode. Why is this a safe box? I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna call an episode right here. We'll see you guys next time. We're gonna open that door next episode and take it from there. We out, this motherfucker. Peace.